I think the importance of VPK is that readiness for kindergarten. Not only are the children getting exposed to curriculum and pre-readiness skills, but the social skills that come with VPK is huge for kindergarten readiness and future success. Some of the skills we work on in VPK is letter recognition.
Straight lines, so think about which sticks you're
going to
be using.
Counting, just different math concepts, vocabulary words, extending their vocabulary and their communication. The VPK hours are 8 to 11:30. At our school, we open our doors at 7:10. And then the extended day is from 11:30 to 1:35. Additional funding would allow parents to have their children here all day where they wouldn't have to pay for that, and that would help those children be successful in kindergarten and even years beyond kindergarten. I think VPK definitely sets the foundation for them and instills such a love for learning. Extended day, they're exposed to more social skills, the schedule, the routine of, you know, being here all day, because that's what their day is going to look like when they're in kindergarten. Reach out to the school VP clerk or secretary and fill out an application. They do need to get a voucher. I just love working with children. Every day is different. My favorite part is just watching them light up when they learn something new or they've discovered something new.